Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, we will see how to create financial charts of Sync Fusion in a React application. I will also show you how to create high-low, high-low open-close, and candle charts, and set a title, tooltip, and crosshair to them. If you want to know how to create a React chart, you can refer to my Getting Started video link in the card above or in the description below. The dependencies of the financial charts are the same as the charts control. Now I will show you how to add a financial chart to a React application. I will open my existing application, which already has the charts package installed. On the app.tsx page, I have included the basic codes to start with. As you know, the charts component is segregated into feature modules. To add a high-low chart, I need to import the high-low series module from the charts package and inject it into the chart services. Then, set the series type to high-low and name to Apple Incorporated. Let me now explain how to populate a high-low chart with data points to visualize the price movements in stock. I can bind an array of JSON objects or an instance of the data manager to the financial chart using the data source property. In this application, I'm going to show AAPL historical data in the high-low chart. So, I add the data.js file and define the JSON object as chart data with fields like date, open, high, low, close, and volume. In the app.tsx page, import this chart data from the data.js file and bind it to the data source property. Now I need to map fields from the JSON object to the chart series. I assign the date field from the chart data to the x-axis using the xName property, high field to the high property, and low field to the low property in the series directive. Notice here, I have mapped date-dependent data to the x-axis. To display the x-axis value in date format, I need to import the DateTime module from the Sync Fusion Charts package and inject it into the chart services. Then include the primary x-axis property and set its value type to DateTime. Look at the output, the high-low chart is rendered. The chart visualizes the high and low stock prices of AAPL historical data. I can customize the date format displayed in the x-axis by adding the label format in the primary x-axis property and setting the custom date format. Look at the output, data labels in the x-axis are displayed based on the specified custom format. Notice here, the dates in the x-axis range from the year 2012 to 2017, based on the chart data. What if I want to show a custom period on the x-axis? I can do that by setting a minimum and maximum range in the primary x-axis property. I set a minimum date value to the minimum option and a max date value to the maximum option. See here, the data labels in the x-axis are displayed based on the specified range. Let's see how to add a title to the chart as well as its x and y axes. To give the chart a title, I include the title property in the chart component tag and set its value to AAPL historical. I set a title to the x-axis by including the title option in the primary x-axis property and set its value to month. To set a title to the y-axis, I include a title in the primary y-axis property and assign it the value of price. Notice here, titles have been added to the chart, x-axis and y-axis. Next, I'll show you how to enable tooltips in the chart. First, I import the tooltip module from the charts package and inject it into the chart services. Then include the tooltip property in the chart and set the enable option value to true. Check now, and the tooltips are shown when I hover over the data points in the high-low chart series. Now I will show you how to enable a crosshair to view the values with vertical and horizontal lines. To enable that, I need to import the module crosshair from the Sync Fusion React Charts package and inject it into the chart services. Then I add the crosshair property in the chart component tag and set the enable value to true. Notice here, when I place the mouse over the chart, vertical and horizontal lines will be shown. Next, I will show you how to customize the crosshair in the high-low chart. To show only the vertical line, include the line type option in the crosshair property and set its value to vertical. I will also enable the crosshair tooltip on the x-axis by adding the crosshair tooltip property in the primary x-axis property and setting the enable value to true. Check now and only a vertical line is shown while placing the mouse over the chart. You can also see the crosshair tooltip on the x-axis. Now, let me show you how to create a high-low open-close chart. A high-low open-close chart is like the high-low chart, but it shows a piece of additional information like opening and closing stock price values. To create this chart, I import the high-low open-close module from the Sync Fusion Charts package and inject it into the chart services. Then I change the series type to high-low open-close. Next, I need to map the open field from the chart data to the open property and the close field to the close property in the series directive tag. As you can see, the high-low open-close chart is created in the output. Notice in the high-low series, the horizontal line on the left indicates the opening price, and the other one on the right indicates the closing price. When the open stock value is greater than the close value, then it is shown in a red color, denoting bull fill color. When the open stock value is less than the close value, then it is shown in a green color, denoting bear fill color. Finally, I will show you how to create a candle chart. First, import the candle series from the Sync Fusion React Charts package and inject it into the chart service. Then, change the series type to the candle. The candle chart is created. The candle series is a rectangular box with lines on both sides. The line at the upper end indicates the day's highest trading prices, whereas the line at the lower end indicates the day's lowest trading price. The upper and lower ends of the rectangular box indicate the day's opening and closing prices. When the open value is greater than the close value, the rectangular box is filled. When the open value is less than the close value, the rectangular box is unfilled. To summarize this video, I showed you how to add financial charts like high-low, high-low open-close, and candle to a React app using the Sync Fusion React chart package. You also learned how to set a title, tooltip, and crosshair to these charts. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description for this video below. You can also see if you're eligible for our community license, which will provide you a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.